boss Max was out of town to tell him I'm one day late. I need one more day. I won't be able to go there on Saturday. I will be there on Sunday. And everybody in Max's house, because Max had servants, and everybody's really, really nervous. Mm-hmm. And you could feel it. I don't speak Spanish. You know, I can count to 10. You know, if I say 11, I have to say uno, uno. And he's sitting at a formal dining table. There's two other people, and they're a little apprehensive, too. There's his bodyguard and one other guy. And there's a circle about this big of, I thought it was pot when I first saw it. And it's cone-shaped, and he's got a credit card or something that he's, you know, that he's playing with. What it turned out to be, it was tobacco that he'd taken out of a cigarette. So can you imagine how many cigarettes, if he's got a pile of tobacco this big, he'd been up for like 3 days smoking the cocaine. And you got to remember, what cocaine does he have? It's 99.9, because about that time they were starting to make it with diesel fuel and gasoline, because they had trouble getting acetone and ether. And but his was still made out of acetone and ether, so you might say it was medical grade. And I get over there to talk to him, and he doesn't understand what I'm trying to say. And I'm going, I had to get Max's son, who was 15 at that time. I really hated to do it, to translate. I didn't want to involve his son. And I said, all you have to tell him is, I can't come visit tomorrow. I will be there Sunday. That's all you have to say. If you ask, to say, I just need one day. Everything's the same. Don't anybody leave. We'll be there for lunch Sunday. And he did it, and he had somebody go make the phone call to take care of it. But everybody was scared to death of him, because when he got high, he didn't know. He didn't think about anything. He was just, you know, something bothered him. Good place not to be. Mm-hmm. And when Max came back to town, I said, Max, don't ever do that again to me. If I'm supposed to be going, you got to be someplace that I can get a hold of you, because I don't want to deal with his ass. He ended up getting shot.
Rafa, right?
Yeah, at his car dealership. Everybody thought it was drug related. Actually, it was some guy was jealous about. Another made sense. Rafa was fooling with the other guy's mistress. Not his wife, his mistress. He got shot. So it goes to show you, no matter how dangerous cocaine is, pussy is always more dangerous.